Hi, Internet. We're back with more Mario Kart 8, supporting Children's Miracle Network through Extra Life. Don't forget to donate to help me raise money for kids in need. Let's get this race on the road, shall we? I don't want to do the special cup again just yet. So, flower cup in mirror mode it is. Sorry for the, last minute start there. I got a phone call right as I was going away to start my lunch, and I started my lunch a bit late because I was dealing with something for work. Oh, apparently it did do something useful. Oh, that was brilliant. I missed the jump, and then I drove into the Goombas. What I miss from Double Dash that I wish was here is the ability to swap weapons, so though apparently that's not going to matter, because the lightning bolt. I apologize for the beeping. Apparently people are liking my tweets. Every speed boost you can. I just used a speed boost to not hit a banana peel, which is a really odd thing to say. That's gonna hurt. Nothing to be done about it at that point. Oh, but somebody else can enjoy the blue shell. Wait, I'm probably not going to lap them, but I'm dangerously close to lapping like it through there. Toad Harbor is one of these courses that I have a love-hate relationship with, as I recall. Because either everything goes well, or everything goes horribly wrong. safely say that in mirror mode, that's a headache. I am not in first right now. I'm not entirely sure why you would go over there, but okay. So I overcorrected. I wanted that ramp. Well, that wasn't quite my goal. Defensive bananas, go! Thing. I recovered! Much to my surprise, I recovered. Dang it, Mario. Alright. It's gonna be one of those days, got it. So I do need to return a call, so there's not going to be a full 30 minutes today. I'm going to finish the four races and return a call. To me that I haven't seen any of the courses unique to this Mario Kart show up in Mario Kart Tour. Mario Kart Tour doesn't have the hover mechanism. And I wonder if that's a specific decision. So I also don't know if we've received any of the Mario Kart courses from the arcade versions. I doubt it, because none of the Pac-Man characters currently play a little Mario Kart Tour. Yes, I did just say Pac-Man. If you've never played the arcade versions of Mario Kart, and I believe there are two of them, Pac-Man and Miss Pac-Man, and are playable characters. Yes, that's a little weird. I'm not sure how that was accomplished. I could probably research it, but I don't actually know at this time. I just accidentally avoided banana peel. That's honestly kind of impressive. Oh no. That's gonna hurt. Oh, well, maybe not. Not soda, for the record. Thick sugar fruit drink. It's one of the green Hawaiian punch flavors. This is one of these weird courses where, again, if it's going well, you love it, but if it's not going well, you're just like, can it be over? Very much. Wow, I can't normally land up there to save my life. Not sure it helped anything, but. I can't tell if this person has a thing to protect themselves with my red shell or not. Find more coins. Yes, I do the tongue thing. No, I'm not a lizard. If you got that reference, congratulations. I am a furry. I am not a lizard. That was a painful lightning bolt. I didn't even get to see what the second power-up was. But the first one was coins that I never got. Get back on the horse. Goodbye, Tanuki Mario. Please enjoy my green shell. Great little shot. This, just this view as I go in front of the waterfall, was really kind of pretty. Stars. Improvement. Slowly working the way up, right? Yes, thank you for watching. Again, sorry to cut this one short, but I do need to return a phone call. I'm job hunting. I'm currently employed, but no smart person is not looking for better work or aware of better work, even if you're not necessarily looking. And I'm definitely looking at some much better job opportunities than the job I currently have. So stay safe and healthy out there, and I will catch you all next time.